some Meskins out the hood, and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish, so that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato. We some ghetto Mexicanos, and we tirando mano. We some Meskins out the hood, and we cagando palos, screaming tango, speaking Spanish, so that it's hard to follow, tumbando cualquier vato con palabras de mato.
Already, it's going down. Another day, Ghetto Meskin Podcast. Here today with my boy, Gage, you know what I'm saying? My Hoodfella partner, my old school partner, a hood partner. You know what I'm saying? Man. You know, tell them where they find you at, Gage, man. Give them some information about yourself, brother.
Man, y'all can find me on Facebook, man. You know what I'm saying? Mexican Gage. And then on Instagram, you know what I mean? Hoodfella Gage, Reverb Nation, Mexican Gage. On Facebook as well, another Facebook, Gage Valdez. Mm-hmm. Or just Gage on Facebook for an artist page.
Right.
Check me out, man. I got some new stuff coming out, man. Shit, I'm going to go and put it together for y'all, man, because time is the essence.
I feel that, my brother. You know, for those that don't know, me and my boy Gage, we go way back. We got a, It's That Screw. We got an album, What's Real. That hoe is banging, man. You know what I'm saying? We came on the Hoodfellas album. You know what I'm saying? To all my Hoodfellas, what's up, baby? It's going down, man.
What's the deal?
Yeah, my boy, you know, he got some good bangers, man. Right now he's working on his project, man. So what's the name of your project, Cage?
Man, I really don't have a title for it. Mm. But, shit, I got a lot of motherfucking bangers coming out on it. I got a lot of features as well, you know what I mean? Yeah. Got my nigga Villain on some of the songs, you know what I mean?
Off top.
Lil Will, R.I.P.
R.I.P. Lil Will, man.
R.I.P. my boy Lil Will. I got Sally Cell from the West Coast, you know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying? Some of that good stuff, man.
Yeah.
My boy Low G.
What's up, Low Low?
Low G, what's the deal?
So what inspired you to get into the rap game and, you know?
Shit. Y'all. The most hated, aggravated.
I appreciate that, my G. You know what I mean? That's why, you know, we keep it 100. That's why he's still rocking with me, my G. You know what I'm saying? One close homie I fuck with, man. You know what I'm saying? Like a brother to me. And, you know, when you do this music thing, you got to get comfortably fucking with the person. And in our time, our era, you know what I'm saying? So, me and my boy, we became real tight, like a brother, man. I love this dude, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to push him, rep him to the death for me, like he'll do it for me. You know what I'm saying?
That's right. All the way, man. We grew up in the neighborhood. We did all the crazy shit, you know what I mean? All the crazy stuff and everything, man. But we grew up, man, and we're on another level now, man.
Yeah,
grown man stuff.
Yeah, so man, like, you know, what do you think about these new artists? I mean, you know, from your point of view, you like how they kicking in. You feel like it's lost. The youth is lost. It's what you think.
Well, they got a whole new bop, I guess you can say.
Right.
A whole new tempo to their music. It's more like you know, they do their thing, though, man. I ain't gonna knock them, you know what I mean? Because, shit, they're getting it, you know what I mean? They're getting it.
I feel like every era has their own differences, you know what I'm saying? But then again, it all comes back to the old, you know what I'm saying? So
man, but one thing I gotta say is that they got much more information in their raps than we did back in the days. So we used to kick whole bars.
yeah.
To come across, you know what I'm saying, to make a point.
Yeah.
They're making a point in half bars, man, and I ain't gonna lie, all that information is interesting. That's what it's become, and that's what keeps all the people interested in that stuff.
Word, facts, I feel that, man. Like back in our day, we was doing 20 bars, sometimes no hooks.
Yeah.
Man, it was crazy, man, and then if you were a fast rapper, like, repetitive, da 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 da. Boy, you did more than 20.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like now, I feel like the bars are like more spaced out. It's like back then, being a lyricist, you was trying to lyrically kill the beat by every bar, every second, every half a second. I know that's how Grimm used to do. and a lot of other fast rappers, I'm sure Zero and them did too, because they were trying to murk the beat. Now it's like the beat is overtaking the vocally music, and you know, I don't knock it, but when I hear a good beat, and I hear sometimes some rappers out there and they put spaces between them, I mean, I don't knock it, but I'm like, damn, back in my time, I'd be like, man, that's weak, my nigga, you're supposed to kill the whole damn motherfucker. But hey, this is a new generation, you know what I'm saying? I don't knock it, you know what I'm saying? You know, to stay relevant, you got to roll with time, you know what I'm saying? And yeah. If you're old school, you just know how to roll with time, but hold back a little bit and just do it your way. It's called the old new.
Yes, sir.
That's how we do.
Yes, you know sir. And y'all gonna hear some new music from us, man. We're gonna put it together the, you know, in the right way, make it interesting for y'all so y'all can stay listening to what we got coming and everything, man. Just check us out, man.
And by that, you know, storytelling, you know what I'm saying? Metaphors, reality rap, conscious rap, you name it, it's everything. We down south, we spit it from the heart, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
It's country rap tunes down here, southern hip hop, you know what
that's
I'm saying?
That's right.
Like Pimp C says, country rap tunes, man, we got our own style out here. We ain't really, we riding horses, but we got V12s, Bentleys down here too, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So it's lovely, man, you know what I'm saying? Be right here with my boy Gage once again, man. Hoodfella, real dude, man, real humble guy, business minded, go getter. And been around for the good times when I was having my era, you know what I'm saying? And real dude, I like, was pleasure meeting. I had to get him on my podcast because, hey, first, he's my brother. Second, my G. Third, family, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So, yeah,
you know
man.
What I mean? We're gonna do this thing, man. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
I had a little bit of issues, you know what I'm saying?
All right.
Lately, you know, I've tried to stay focused and everything, man, but a lot of stuff comes my way, but hey, ain't nothing that I can't get over or get through, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Shit, everything's gonna be all right. Y'all gonna hear some new stuff, man, and hopefully, man, y'all support us, support what we got going on, man, you know what I mean? We're gonna give y'all all the information so y'all can go and get y'all some of our music, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
support the real, man, because, you know what I mean, we might not be here too long or whatever, man, you know what I mean?
Talk. So being saying that, man, you know, like, we were born and raised, you know, doing gangster rap. What do you feel like telling the kids out there, the younger youth, you know, we lived that life, we spitting that life, but, you know, what would you recommend? Like, you know, something, you know, from the gauge, from deep inside, like to the youth. My
I don't know. For real, man, yeah. You know, it's just like, you know, this is what we lived, mm-hmm. You know, but some of y'all don't have to live that life.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? But this is what we experienced, and, you know, it ain't nothing that you have to go do. You know what I mean? It was just something that you can listen to and learn from, because we have a message in everything that we spit. You know what I mean? If we're talking about something crazy and all that, man, we'll tell you, hey, man, you know what I'm saying? But that's not the way to go, man. If you got it made, if you got your parents and you don't need to be out there in the streets,
right?
Just take care of your business with school,
right?
And man, the main thing is get you a business going for yourself and your people, man.
Open a bank account,
you know what I mean? Open a bank account, business account, man, you know what I'm saying? Make it, you know, build you a business, man. You know, what I've learned is that, you know, the schools and the system does not teach you to be an entrepreneur, man.
It doesn't, honestly. They don't even teach you how to write cursive.
Yeah, they
see that?
But they teach you, they teach you how to be a worker.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? If you're going to be a barber, they give you a license to be a barber to work for somebody that owns the building. You know what I mean?
Facts, bro. Listen to what this man says.
You know what I mean? If they give you a doctor's degree, you're going to work for somebody. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? For the building, you know what I mean? The owner of the building. And he don't even have a doctor's degree. You know what I mean?
He just owns that, though.
He just owns the building, and you're going to be working for him. If you know how to do electrical work, you're going to go, if it's an electrician, you're going to get all your license and everything, but guess what? the guy that has all the money to bring all the business together, he's going to be working for him.
That's deep, man.
You know what I mean? So, man, the main thing is learn how to build yourself your own business, man.
Make yourself a brand. Make yourself a company. Make yourself a business. You know what I'm saying? That's the thing. Do more of what you love and less of what you hate, man. You know what I'm saying? Even though it starts from the bottom, you know what I'm saying? Just remember, you start from the bottom, but that's all your shit. 90% of your shit. Not no one else shit. We try to do it too. We're like, we work for our own and go through the hard shift and all that so our kids could, you know, live fruitfully. You know what I'm saying? And that's, hey, that's all we old schools want, just a piece of the pie. Not for us.
Yeah.
But for the for our
future. For our family, for the family, man. We ain't trying to, you know, we ain't trying to go out there and strong arm nobody and all that, man. You know what I'm saying? We just trying to make a little piece, a little money, with what we do, you know. So what we got to offer, which is, you know, our skills is our music. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And shit, man. You know, like I said, man. If y'all really interested, and y'all really want to get some of this music that we got going, man, y'all check us out, man.
Yeah, y'all check us out, man. Y'all tune in too, man. Look here, each one, teach one. If you got something cracking and you need help, hey, this is my platform. Holler at me, man. I'm more than welcome to help. You know what I'm saying? That's what people don't know about the villain. They know I'm a fool and stuff like that, but man, this man got a big heart. Righteous mind, righteous path. Mm-hmm. So, you know, now we're the oldest.
Yeah, now
we're old. Oh, this is what we spitting because we wasn't taught none of this, my G.
Yeah.
And this is OG shit, man. You know what I'm saying?
We really lived that life, man. We was in the streets doing
and not happy about it, really. You know what I'm saying? Don't glorify that. I really don't.
Yeah, don't.
You know what I'm saying? But we was there, though.
Don't glorify it, man. But at the same time, you know what I mean? Like, you know, whatever you like, man. You know what I'm saying? You're going to jam whatever you like, man. You know what I'm saying? Just check us out, man. We got something to offer. And we got something to say as well, man.
Yes, sir, man. Look here, man. Tell them where they find you at one more time, my G.
Yeah, on Facebook, y'all already know, you know what I'm saying? What is it, Gage Valdez, you know what I'm saying? On Reverb Nation, Mexican Gage. On Instagram, Hoodfella Gage, you know what I mean? Y'all check me out. On Facebook, I got my actual artist page, it's just Gage. So mm-hmm. And my what is it called with the number sign? What is
hashtag.
It? Hashtag.
Yeah.
Hashtag Gage35, man. You know, just do that. I'll be able to see everything, all the posts and everything.
Hashtag. Fuck with my boy, man. We right here at the Ghetto Meskin Podcast, man. You hear all kind of concerts right here. But sometimes we get deep with the artists, too, because we want y'all to know a part of us and what we really experience in life and what we got to say to give back to the youth. And it's just not about money. You know what I'm saying? It's about each one teach one and, you know, just making it right, man. You know what I'm saying? So, look here. So, that being said, man, tune in, man. We still here. Ain't nothing stopping us. We still grinding. You know what I'm saying? Ghetto Meskin Podcast with my boy Gage, man.
Shout out, my name is Hoodfella, man.
For sure. Free that boy Tweak the Deacon, man.
Tweak. Man, I can't wait to make this paper, man. I'll be riding around. Where them boys at?
Nigga should have been here already.
Them niggas go right there.
See, y'all ready to what?
Yeah.
My life, it's kinda dope. I'll let you know right now, boys off the dope. I got no option for the caption. I'ma do this for the scripts.
And when the dead
are gone, they respect the mind of me.
Yes, about that time, baby.
Yeah.
Look at that money, baby.
Getting this money.
Check this shit out, man.
Look at that shit.
Yeah.
Going down.
Gonna make that money.
Already, man. Get the bag.
Put this big one over on that big one.
That's what we talking about.
Right there.
That's money right there.
Ching ching. Yeah, it's going down. Shit, all this gonna multiply.
We're gonna get it. We're gonna have more coming up.
They gonna know who we are.
Hell yeah.
They thanking this motherfucker.
Alright. Let's take it inside. Give me one of those bags. Yeah, homeboy. We're gonna get it down. Real heavy. Put it up, homie.
Alright, cuz.
Put them on the
I know where the stash spot.
Big bang, hold it down for the south. I ignite flight, riding through my town. I recognize the hustle, struggle in the underground. I was just a teenager thinking I was gonna blow up. 15 years later, I think it's been my time to show up. Remember way back when great tapes and lags was the thing to do, and now it's all in the past. Now it's CDs and DVDs banging out the sound system, but none can compare, show how much H-Town miss them. Southeast Houston, raising them stars from DJ Screw, Fat Pat and Big Hawk. SPM, the most hated in all this influence in the game. To find your own style, go all out, do your thing. Trey 5, my side, hobby to that in Grando. New Wood, Metal Brook, second war to the ship channel. Guff Gate Mall, but time moving on. It's a new generation, welcome to my home. Southeast of the Astrodome.
Hey, what's up with it, my hood fella? Nah, baby, I'm just getting back at you. Say, check in, my nigga. I caught wind that them niggas that got you, they're at the Willow Crack right now, busting that shit down. Apartment 46. Man, sorry to hear about that, Gage. Live by, die by. I got you. Anything you need, let me know. Bet that. Get back at me, huh? All right.
Man, check out this fucking piss I got from that kick-ass nigga, dog. You know what I'm saying? That'll
clean it, huh? Bitch, nigga.
Yeah. Man, I want to put a hole in somebody with this motherfucker.
Already.
I gotta get back before
he... All right. Yeah, man. Take a real holler at you, my
brother. Oh, shit, they're here. Oh shit, you motherfucking ass bitch.
Boy Gage, wreck that hoe, man. What y'all think, man? Leave a comment on there, man. But look here, man. Hey, can I introduce this next video?
Yes, sir.
Hey, it's that screw that we ride to with my boy Gage and the infamous villain, baby, R.I.P. DJ Screw, Matt Gray, second generation screw the click with my brother.
Know what I'm saying?
Look. None talking about. Yeah, yeah. Stay tuned. Ghetto Meskin Podcast. Only here the trill, the real, and the real recognize the real, baby.
Rest in peace, Robert Earl Davis Jr., the originator. Those Meskins, H-Time got you, baby. Keeping it alive.
Is this groove what we ride to?
Spooky.
Is this groove what we swang to?
Drink down.
Is this groove what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is this groove what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
Is this groove what we ride to?
spoo head.
Is that scoop what we swag to?
Drip down.
Is that scoop what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is that scoop what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
I'm a codeine fiend, a Meskin roller, sweet backwards deuce. Out the roof, leaning on a switch, swinging backwards. Mr. Bad Actor, call me Jekyll and Hyde. I'm a Southside Meskin on peanut butter, I slide. Humps on top of the ride with a bitch on top of the hood. Whiskers on the fender, 84 twisting like a blender. Big diamond on my pinky finger while I'm tugging on the wood wheel. On the turn the lane, so a Meskin totem steel. Hard over hustle with the mind of a T. Attitude like fucker, cause this is South Seal for real. A Meskin screwhead, I'm in my screw zone. Slow down, tap, tap while I'm swinging in my wrong.
Is that scoop what we ride to? Is that scoop what we swang to?
Drink down.
Is that scoop what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is that scoop what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
Is that scoop what we ride to?
Scoop
in. Is that scoop what we swang to?
Drink down.
Is that scoop what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is that scoop what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
Hey, back in 9 deuce, I was acting a fool. Barely 12 years old, out in the streets with a tool. Breaking into cars, had me with fat knots in my pocket. Selling the parts, what's my slang? The steering wheel when I pop it. I was vibing to the music, introduced to that screw. Big Mike talking about the evil people too. House party, bad hoes, it don't get better than this. In 9-5, we was throwback, great tapes, not this. Bald face, tattoos, stay flow for the crease. Southeast, first Meskins to drop heat on them beats. Aggravating, the most hated, K-Reno the shit. That's when I was influenced to get down with the speed. I was down and out, if I can't sell my dope. Like Pharaoh, I'm throwed, I'll jack one of you hoes. 3 in the morning, all screwed up, sipping lean, getting high. I'm banging DJ Screw until the day that I die.
Is that screw what we ride to?
Screw him.
Is that screw what we swang to?
Drink down.
Is that scoop what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is that scoop what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
Is that scoop what we ride to?
Scoop
in. Is that scoop what we swag to?
Drink down.
Is that scoop what we smoke to?
Realize.
And is that scoop what we bang for?
Like 9-5.
Mama, time flies. Mama, time flies.